The tipping point for a wide acknowledgement of convertible hybrids is coming, and Volkswagen will soon toss another couple of thousand pounds on the scales. The people's car creator propelled the standard T-Roc in Europe last November and says it has 40,000 requests on the books as of now. With VW foreseeing hybrids will include 40% of organization deals by 2020, the T-Roc Cabrio will be one of the 20 hybrids the carmaker anticipates deal comprehensively to satisfy request. We get to getting a handle on Volkswagen's latest biennial preparing project to prepare us for the declaration. The first, golf-sized T-Roc idea prodded us with a two-board target top at the 2014 Geneva Motor Show. After 2 years, VW figured we were prepared for an applied interpretation of the full Monty, so it brought the really convertible, Polo-sized T-Cross Breeze to Geneva. After 2 years, we get the news that the fantastic interest is going into generation. 2 years consequently, we'll have it. Or then again Europe will have it, at any rate. VW hasn't conveyed the T-Roc to the US, what's more, hasn't said any plans to, so we may watch this item attack from a far distance. In view of the plan draw posted with the official statement, it would appear that the generation unit will accompany a texture delicate best, same as on the Range Rover Evoque Convertible. Try not to worry in case you're enthused about this far-off nectar. This will be the Volkswagen Group's first convertible hybrid, however it unquestionably won't be the last, and VW could be sparing the US showcase for a hardtop convertible Audi hybrid. The carmaker says it will put around $98 million in refreshes at its Osnabrück, Germany plant to construct the T-Roc Cabrio, with preparatory plans calling for up to 20,000 units for each year.